Well, he's gonna have to get... Hold on. Look, honey, I don't have time. I'm on an important phone call right now.
But baby.
But baby, what? I can't right now, okay? Yeah, Sylvia. Uh-huh. Tell him now. Now.
Happy anniversary.
You did such a great job today, honey. So proud of you.
Why didn't Daddy come?
Oh, I'm so sorry you had to work late. But he'll be at the next one. You know he loves you very much.
Promise?
I promise. Sweet dreams. Where the hell were you today?
It's good to see you too.
Oh, you've been drinking again. I guess that was more important than your daughter's school play.
Oh my God, I totally forgot. No, the guys, they wanted to go to happy hour after work, and it slipped my mind. Look, I'm sorry. I'm so sorry. I'll go explain right now.
Like hell you will. You're drunk. Listen to me. You have a drinking problem.
No, I don't.
Yes,
no.
You do. This is the last straw. We need to get you help. Or
what?
I can't talk to you right now.
Go sleep on the couch.
So happy to see you.
I missed you so much.
More bills?
Yes. Disconnection notice. I'm gonna pick up a couple extra jobs this weekend after work. You're pregnant?
I know. I'm as shocked as you are.
But I thought you were on the pill.
I am. I don't know what happened. Maybe because we switched to generic to save money. I don't know. Maybe it's less effective.
We can't afford another kid. We're barely making it as it is.
We can make it work. Hey. We're gonna make it work. Yeah.
I don't know how much longer I can take this. I mean, Mom hasn't spoken to me in like 2 weeks.
I don't understand. You two were so close. I can't believe you telling her that you're gay would change that.
I know, that's just how Mom was raised. That's why I waited so long to tell her.
Well, as you know, we have an extra bedroom, and it's yours if you want it. I already spoke to my dad about it, and he's more than okay with it. Just say the word, and I will buy you a bus ticket.
It's very sweet. I'll keep that in mind. She's home. I'll text you later, okay? Love you.
Love you too.
Hey, Mom. You got a second to
not
talk?
Not now, honey.
You think I'm always making something out of nothing? Saying everything's okay. You've always got an answer before I ask the question. Whatever you say. Now we can change the subject. Pretend I never brought it up. Same old story anyways. Later we can work it out. Right now you talk down. Yeah, whatever you say. Hey.